Hey there guys, it's BillPCC here, and welcome back to another episode of StarCraft II Heart of Swarm. In the last episode, we went ahead and caught up in our evolution pit missions, and in this episode, we're gonna go ahead and attack this station that we've already seen this cutscene for. So, let's go ahead and go to the mission.
The main entrance of the Skyger platform is heavily defended. We must dislodge this Dominion force before we can assault the lab itself.
Use your infestors to take control of powerful enemies. Thors, battlecruisers, and other Terran heavy ardents make ideal targets. Also, do SCVs as well, because you can then build Terran structures and control Terran! Ah! As you guys probably know, my best race is Terran. Second best Zerg. Oh, you guys are gonna love it when Legacy of the Void comes out. Oh god, I'm bad at that one. I'll say that right now.
This lift is the only entrance into the laboratories. It is also the second most heavily defended location in Dominion space.
So they've got a lot of Marines. We'll use those numbers against them. Bring in my infestors. We're going to implant virophages at these garrisons. Once they've infested the Terrans inside, I'll use them to secure the landing bay. We'll clear it before the Dominion can even react.
How did they not see that coming in? Okay. Move infestor here.
Use fungal growth on those Marines. They won't escape its grasp.
They shouldn't be able to see me anyway. I'll use fungal growth.
Can't move.
And then they die.
Move to that garrison, quickly.
Okay, I'm moving. God, Kerrigan, seriously. Let's move down here as well.
I want control of that banshee.
Okay. And I also want control of the banshee like this.
Infestor is out of energy. Infestors can consume Zerg units, including the infested Terrans, to regain energy.
I'll just wait for that to really happen. I should probably decloak her actually. And move use over here. That would make a lot of sense actually. A diamond.
Parasitic domination on the Dominion's heavy ordnance. Turn their weapons against them.
Of course. Is that E again? I'll just do it like that.
Kill every last one of these Dominion bastards.
Again, it's not really that hard. This is just teaching us how to use infestors effectively. So I'm not really worrying too much about like my control of everything right now. When we get into the better part of this mission, I will. Aww, they killed the Banshee. I'll just move you guys here. And is there one? No, there's not. Okay. So for some odd reason, I think this is going to be our main base. Can you guys kill things faster? God.
The infestors have implanted all three virophages on this section of the platform.
Good. Now can
it's
I spawn
time
infested
for the infested to do their part.
The Zerg are infesting the facility. Release the gas.
My queen, the gas is destroying the infested Terrans.
We can always infest more. They're only killing themselves.
Chemical warfare. Efficient delivery mechanism. Gas unstable. Once Dominion reserves run out, we'll require time to synthesize more.
And that's when we resume our attack. Until then, we'll hold here and defend the virophages.
So basically, we're not affected by it. But the Terrans are, okay. So now I have an army.
Yes.
So. Feels so weird. Forget. It's not my controls. Because of the way this is configured. Okay, now I'll do some creep spread. So I can have like all the creep kinda together. Making one thing. That makes sense. Anyway, now onto the proper part of this mission. Lab entrance. Destroy the lab entrance. Okay, so right now I want to focus on getting some more units while also getting the... Do I have a Hydra? No, I don't. Okay, I'm going to want this and then Roaches as well. And these are going to be my main units. So Roach 1, and I also get my Evolution Pit just now. What is my Evolution Pit? Kill the infested. It's the only mercy we can afford
them. The Dominion is after our Virophage. Stop them!
Looks like they're going for this one up here.
The swarm conquered. What is it this time?
So this is where we'll go, and...
We adapt.
Kerrigan will do Kerrigan's things. That's not our allies' base, that's our base. Can you not attack air? No, ground only, okay. These are useless, and I should probably just piece into my main army, because these will be better there. I still need to make more units. Okay, well, that should get me up to enough workers. And I'm also going to want my first opportunity to make Overlord. I'm going to just poke Kerrigan's head up here. Yeah. And there we go. So that should be fine. And as long as I can just, like, keep everyone kind of at bay. Okay, okay. Come down, come down.
The Dominion's gas supply has run out. They will need time to recharge.
So, for now, I'm just going to let them do their stuff. Kill anyone in our way. Now, where did the... There's a Banshee. Kill everything, and... Infestors can't do anything, but hey. Oh, yeah, shit. Detector. Oh, shit. Shit, they have a siege tank. Oh, God, I need that. I need that. I also need... I need a siege tank. There we go. Okay, put you there, put you there. Move up here, please. I also gonna want to actually use the Diamondbacks to destroy these things.
Station successful. This garrison is now under the swarm's control.
But current.
Infestation spreads to a nearby garrison.
I need to get some roaches and overlords. I'm so. I'm basically really disorganized, and I should never, ever have them on the same button as my army. For a simple reason of... Well, I'm just bad at this game.
If you place a creep tumor here, you can infest them and steal biomass held within.
Okay. It's great, the queen actually has some use. So, creep spread, basically. Okay, I've got that. And also an expansion, so that's good. Really, I don't really have to pay that much attention because they're doing all the work right now. And, okay, I'll actually have these things destroy more. I don't know why the SCVs are not, you know, repairing the thing, but okay. Creep tumor. Move you there. Put one there. Yes, I know I need to place that on creep. That's why I'm trying to place on fucking creep! I'm also gonna move that up here. Getting that. Have I been calling drones this entire time SCVs? I probably have been. I'm also really oversaturated. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the expo.
Yes.
And make more units. Probably make some swarm hosts as well.
They're assaulting the base. Don't give them an inch.
The swarm conquers all.
I should build mix up a good bit of attacking here, but just before the time runs out. Destroy this. I need more infestors actually.
Yes.
And need to kill these things. Okay.
Slay them all.
Poke my head up here.
I sense more garrisons across the platform.
Do I have anything that attacks air on Kerrigan?
Begun venting gas. The infested will die.
Oh no.
Guard our viral phages.
Of course. Well, I'm on the counter anyway. Destroy.
Let's make it like it never even happened.
Okay. Fall back. They're gonna attack here.
Forces are under attack.
The swarm has met the enemy.
It's fine. See? It's fine, because you guys are being attacked right now. And I have things to deal with, air a little bit. Basically, it's Kerrigan's job. And it always is Kerrigan's job. I need more Hydralisks. Okay, gonna move these guys out. I have a base here. I should probably like get this base up and running. I have so much. Oh my god, I have so many things. Move all this over here.
Your queen is under attack.
Kerrigan, you're fine.
The swarm conquers all.
Like right now, Kerrigan's doing most of the work by herself. Just she is overpowered.
Our conquest continues.
And. Oh yeah, I forgot they had the robot dogs. Okay. Oh well, and Kerrigan's now taking some damage, so Kerrigan can fall back. I think I'm missing like units in my thing, but oh well. I'm being very disorganized right now. I haven't played this game in a while. So being a little bit disorganized should be expected. Now it's just my Kerrigan button. Okay, I'll move these guys up here. It's probably gonna be things up here to attack me as soon as I get up there, so I'm being prepared.
Yes.
Let's prepare to move forward. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh no, nuclear launch detected. That shouldn't really.
There, we've infested this garrison.
Where's my? Oh, they killed my.
You're doing well. The Dominion is losing control of the.
They actually killed all of them. Oh god, that's bad. There, we'll just make a bunch of them.
The garrisons are still there. An infestor can replant the virophage.
That's fine. As soon as I make another thing. As soon as they all pop, I'll be fine.
Keep going. The entrance is within our grasp.
Okay, that's science facility down there.
Your creep is infesting the first facility now.
Okay, I'm more worrying about my creep spread right now, to be honest, so I can actually get this. I'm gonna come up here and actually attack everything. Just any move, actually.
Boldly.
Destroy, please.
You're in my way. Our conquest continues.
I should have, you know, I didn't even follow my own advice earlier as well. It's just a funny thing.
Okay.
Where are my infestors? There's my infestors. One infestor up there. One infestor down here. And where's my creep tumors? Okay. So is this, I think that's really all that we're going to be doing for this episode. Well, obviously, it's just, oh yeah, I forget that there's enemies up here. I need to kill the things up here.
We've infested this garrison.
Are you guys just gonna spawn and, like, save yourselves, or? Oh shit, that's a Thor! Hey, how's it going? Okay. A move. Is there like anything I can... I don't have enough for that.
The garrison is infested. Let's move.
And there's a science facility down more to the bottom. Bury those, put them onto a button. I'm still gonna need more. I'm not really paying that much attention. That's the problem right now.
Speak.
Okay, they're safe.
No time like the present.
They're gonna keep attacking forward, so I'm gonna keep attacking the way I am. Because I really want to get the two science facilities. That one's almost actually able to be. Oh my god. How are they actually doing? Yeah, I'm gonna need to like get a lot of stuff actually. I really, really should have taken a fucking SCV from over here. I'm so fucking stupid.
Retribution.
I want them all over here.
Gas is venting onto the platform. Prepare to defend our virophages.
And I want to kill that. That's been infested already. Kerrigan's just gonna walk like as fast as possible and just kill that. And I need to get a infester over here.
Alright, let's clear it out, boys.
Where are they going first?
I want these Zerg off my platform.
Where are they?
This wall. The garrison is infested. Let's move.
Okay, they're attacking over here. Okay.
No time like the present.
Hey, move. Hey, move. That's infested. Get you closer to the science facility.
The swarm has met the enemy.
Why are you not in my army?
It is time.
Oh my god, that's almost dead. E. Okay.
Retribution will be mine.
That one's probably gonna attack here, so.
Limit.
A move there. If get all my fisters like sorted, because like everything's just split up right now. And that should hopefully distract them a little bit. Keep them going this way. Oh no, they're attacking down here. I'm gonna bury these guys and move them into our base. And hopefully, there's no detectors up here, hopefully, so I should be able to get far in, hopefully. Or far enough into where I can do some damage. Okay. E. F. E. Use these guys to work on these. Did I have not got this yet? Okay. I should get that one. And that one's done. Kerrigan's been thingied up, so.
There. All three facilities are infested. The biomass within is yours.
Now just basically finish this off. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Ooh, ooh, ooh. These are bad units, but they're still good to have.
Have resumed the attack.
Yamato. Hey, die, please. Fungo. And get this. Okay, so I should hit that. And just let carnage start happening. Can I, like... I see, the thing is, I don't generally use infestors. So I don't know exactly why. I can only infest things. Okay.
Don't let the Zerg get inside. Kill them all.
I need that. Wait, what the... Oh, God. Try lowering your graphics settings. Ah, everything's just, like, shitting. Okay, just... This should be fine. I should be able to attack most things now. That should be fine. I just realized I've not spent like any money in like forever. Like, put everything there.
What is it?
Where's my army? There's my army. Or at least there's a bit of my army. Attack things. I need something blown up. Yeah, they're gonna be fine down there, and move you up there. Put the swarm hosts over here. Get them off of one. So that's damaged enough. That's damaged enough. Okay, destroy all the buildings. And I really have had just so much. Send the Thors on four. Actually, I'd force the main army. And there we go. We have basically finished this mission. Basically. Okay, they're too far away to do anything. So we'll move them up here. And we'll just have them start destroying the entrance. Because there's literally nothing else that can happen. Oh look, I'm out of... Yeah, there we go.
My queen, the swarm is ready to enter the laboratory at your command.
Good. It's time we found out what's waiting inside.
That was a bad... That was really... I was really bad in that mission. I was really... That was really, that was bad. That's all I've got to say, that was bad. Anyway, next time on StarCraft 2 Art of Swarm, we go ahead, we'll do the next mission. Unless we have an evolution mission, which we'll probably do at the start of it. And I'll see you guys then. This is Bobby ZC signing out.